Okay, so welcome sa ating technical training for today. So ang title ng ating training is Open RAN, the future of radio access network. So this is a collaboration activity with DICT and Asia Open RAN Academy. So before we start, let me just brief you about the contents of our training for today. So I'll start with the about us. Sino si Asia Open RAN Academy? Okay, what is the background and then the target audience, description, and the course schedule. Although the course schedule was already mentioned by Sir Benji earlier, I'll start with who is the Asia Open RAN Academy. So si Asia Open RAN Academy is also known as AURA. This is an activity funded by USAID. So USAID, no? So as part of the Biden administration's Indo-Pacific Framework or IPEF. So this academy will be based in the Philippines. So kaya natin tinayuti dito to. And will ultimately serve the entire Indo-Pacific region. So once it's established, we will spread from the Philippines going to the entire Indo-Pacific region. So the academy is an alliance of academic. So kasama natin dito yung ating mga different universities and the colleges and the government, like for example, si DICT, si DOST, ASTI, and industry stakeholders like yung mga existing operators natin like Globe Telecom, Smart Communications, nandyan din yung iba't ibang mga vendors like NEC, Mavenir, Parallel Wireless, which are actively participating in the Open RAN system. And beyond, who share a common objective? So the advance, so our objective is to advance an open and interoperable, reliable, and secure internet and vibrant digital economy through increased cooperation, competition, and choice. So this training for today and for the next week is intended to all registered or licensed electronics engineers of the Philippines plus yung mga future Open RAN instructors natin na makakasama natin sa pagbuo nitong Open RAN Academy. Target audience is this training is designed for engineers, instructors, managers, and consultants who need a solid background in Open RAN, its standardization landscape, and roadmap. So as mentioned by Sir Benji a while ago, so the course description, so here are the course topics for the 4 weeks. So introduction to Open RAN, deep dive into ORAN architecture, RAN intelligent controller, and Open RAN use cases. Our webinars will be from Saturdays, starting Saturdays, 8 a.m., from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., so starting November 5 until November 26. So I hope you will stay with us together in these 4 sessions, no? So 4 exciting sessions. So just like to mention as well that in these 4 sessions, I will not be handling it solely. So like, for example, for the introduction to Open RAN, yeah, this one, I will be your resource speaker. For next week, on the deep dive into ORAN architecture, another course creator will deliver this to you. Her name is Jocelyn Reyes. So she's coming from the University of Santo Tomas and together with the Mavenir instructor, so one of the industry partners. So this is what is good in this training. So you will have different flavors of speakers coming from different industry and then coming from different universities. RAN Intelligent Controller on November 19 will still delivered by Jocelyn Reyes, and then probably by Asokan coming from the industry partners. And the ORAN use cases, I will be handling this together with, if they're available, the colleagues from Telkom University in Bandung, Indonesia. So magkakaroon naman tayo doon ng access on the remote laboratory sa na nakaset up sa Bandung, Indonesia. Okay, so that's the plan for this Open RAN training. And one more thing before we start, I believe some of you were given access sa ating learning management system. Like for example, this one in the SIM world. So remember last October, I believe it's last October 24, there was an orientation conducted with Rakuten in Japan and the Asia Open Run Academy. And then there was a list provided to them to give you an access to this learning management system. So ito yung magiging part ng ating asynchronous mode. So in the training, we'll have two modes, the synchronous mode and the asynchronous mode. So the synchronous mode is itong ginagawa natin. So this is the live sessions that we will conduct and we'll have CPD points. And for the asynchronous mode, we'll be on this learning management system. Okay, so we have how many participants for today? Let me just check. 249. Okay, 249. So what we will do, because after this synchronous mode, we would like to adapt the mode of learning in the Asia Open Run Academy. So it must have a synchronous mode plus the asynchronous mode. So for us to conduct the asynchronous mode, meaning you will have learning activities while you are waiting for the next session on November 12. Okay. So you need to complete all the activities on before November 12. So this is particularly for all the aspiring instructors of Asia Open Run Academy. Okay. So you need to complete these learning activities. So what I did is, I will give you an access to this website. Okay, so meron tayong website dito. I'll just from every now and then, no, I will turn off my camera para makapag-focus kayo dun sa pinapakita kong slide or screen. Okay, so right now, so I will give an access to this website. So lahat ng mga attendees ngayon should or must register here, and then after the session I will make it public. So right now it's in a public mode, so everybody can register here, and this would be the link. Okay, so ito yung link natin. So click the link, enroll inside. Walang cost yan, no? Free yan, so you don't have to worry on paying anything. Once you have access there, the recorded session will be uploaded here, okay, for you to review yung ating mga sessions sa introduction to Open Run. Okay, so this will have the recorded session. It will be populated. So once you complete this, the recorded session, just click the complete step, and then you will proceed to the learning activities. So the learning activities, so these are the asynchronous mode, okay. So you will get the most of this course if you prepare well and complete the assigned online activities. So just imagine it's just like enrolling in an academy, like Asia Open Run Academy. You know? So you will have an assignment so you can get most out of this online course. So you can really embed the learnings, you know, sa na pinag-uusapan natin dito. Okay? So there are some learning activity, like for example, browsing these links so you can be more familiar about the different resources about Asia or about the Open Run system. Okay, so don't worry, we will be discussing this this link one by one today. But of course, you will have your own time, and then para at least ma-browse nyo ng gusto itong mga website na to. And then we have another learning activity. So I uploaded here a PDF file coming from Parallel Wireless where you can read more about Open Run system as a whole. Okay, so everything you need to know about Open Run. So this is one way to enforce your knowledge sa Open Run system. So you will attend the live session, and then while we are waiting for the next session next week, you will have some reading activities. So, okay. And then after you complete the learning activity one and two, you will have some quiz. So it's a gamified quiz, Kahoot. So all of the registrants or students will have an online at your own pace quiz. So you can see who is the top one or top two or top three. But for the meantime, we don't have any prizes. I'm sorry to say. We don't have any prizes right now. So you just have to input your email address that you used in the registration here. And then just take the exam. Okay? And then you can see your ranking. So that's one of the quizzes. And we also have a quiz, another quiz about the fundamentals of RUN. Okay? So you can take the quiz anytime you want, anytime you feel comfortable and confident. Okay? All right, so that's the learning activities, asynchronous mode for our sessions, no? And for the next sessions, if you still don't have the access to the learning management system of Rakuten, so we will continue it here. So you will have the recorded session, the learning activities, and that's it, no? So you can see everything here. But in case that the learning management system of Rakuten becomes active and you will be able to access it, titigilan natin dito, no? So you will go back to the the Rakuten learning management system, that is one in the same world. Okay, and you can see me here. So you will be enrolling into the different courses we prepared for you. So there are courses focused on the Open RUN. So you will see here the introduction to Open RUN, deep dive into Open RUN, architecture, policy considerations, okay, ORAN Alliance overview, and some allied courses like Kubernetes for beginners. So there are courses coming from the industry partners that are available here. So that's why it's important that you will have access here, especially those potential instructors of the Open RUN Academy, because all of the allied courses will also be uploaded here. Okay. So let me just show you, for example, the introduction to Open RUN. When you access it, you just click to enroll. Okay, so there are these activities. So course activities, you will have the course introduction. Okay, there's a pre-test. What is RUN? Okay, so there's a recorded video also here. Okay, don't worry. What we will do is we design, especially the introduction to Open RUN is designed for beginners. Well, as long as you have some idea about wireless telecommunication or how it is working, I think you can catch up about the topic. But anyway, we will make it as simple and easy as possible for you.